Hi everyone, welcome to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download Capitec Bank application for your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To begin downloading Capitec Bank application for your iPhone, first make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once you are, tap Open App Store. Go to the search box at the top and type in Capitec Bank and search. Once you find the application that says Capitec Bank, simply tap on the Get button next to it in order to begin the downloading process. Verify your identity and once you are done, the downloading process should begin. Wait until the application gets downloaded on your mobile device and once it is completed, tap on the Open button to launch the app open. With your Capitec Bank application downloaded on your mobile device, you'll have an access to simplified banking. You can manage your account right from your mobile devices whenever you have an internet connection. That is how you can easily download Capitec Bank application on your iPhone. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.